protect and maintain the equipment.
I'm not scared of you!
Tripod launched. Better stand back. Swarm? We got another swarm.
Tripod now!
Pipeline functional again. However, we still have malfunctions in the system. Pipeline repaired, but other pipelines are still malfunctioning. Again, well done.
Watch for the cluster grenade.
Lock and load, team. Swarm incoming.
Thanks.
Rocket storm.
Bomb sequence 50%. Keep all systems running, and we're done in no time.
Expiration date.
The extraction has stopped. Pipelines need maintaining.
The light!
This pipeline is fixed, but there are more outstanding issues. This pipeline is fixed, but you need to clear all malfunctions in order for the refinery to run.
Ammo taken. Much better.
Well done. All pipelines are fixed, and the refinery is purring like a kitten once more. Keep on fighting. More bugs coming your way. Bomb sequence at 75%. Let's squeeze those wills dry. The pipelines are jammed. You need to maintain it. Hold the line while the pump sequence continues.
some slack jog, Simwit.
Well done. Cargo rocket is returning to orbit. We're sending in the drop pod to get you out. Hang tight.
So
good. Second stage of the deep dive is commencing. Get it done, stay alive, get to the drop pod alive. Management is depending on you.
Lights up!
Oh, I needed that.
loop bug.
Swarm! I repeat, swarm! Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
Let there be light! A to D, skipping B and C. Slow.
Contact. Lock and load.
Got him! Now your controller down! I was born ready.
Well, trying, fat boy.
Watch me fly!
And it went boom!
That guy misses me. He really has a cozy job.
Thank you.
completed. Objectives completed. Launch controls are active, awaiting input. Let's get this wrapped up. Minehead returning. Escape can inbound. Expect heavy resistance until we can pick you up.
Commencing.
You've taken you right to the black heart of Hoxie's. This is not going to be a walk in the park. So, team, bring your A game.
Joseph's lies!
depositing minerals. Let there be light.
Functional again. Great work.
Faster! 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 grandpa told me they used real mules back in the day, keeping up the tradition.
Mule operational. Well done. Objective completed. All mini mules are back on their feet. Well done.
Getting supplies.
This is becoming routine.
At least we don't have to haul all these minerals around ourselves.
Flares up!
Excellent mining team.
I got the cabling!
The mules are heading back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod. All mules secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink. Triangulation zone, or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this. Stand by, sending in fresh fuel cells for the drop pod.
I'm taking some of the air.
Some more crates. Still much better now. Really much better now.
That warm.
When we get back, sandwich time. Let them be more. You fucked out.
Fuel cells have arrived. Get them connected to the drop pod.
Sentry gun needs assembling. Rock and roll! One sentry gun ready to be built.
Charge cable plugged in. Prep the fuel cells for charge sequence.
Light!
Back.
5%. You're almost there.
That's loud!
Born ready.
Back in.
By the mayor!
Rock and roll, don't forget!